QR codes is not augmented reality at all. What QR codes are effectively, it's a printed barcode, and in that barcode is the information that is contained of what to display. And more often than not, it's a website or call a number or add to contacts or something like that. It's once it's printed, that's it, that's all. You can't change that. What augmented reality is, it still keeps you in the real world. So you don't need any special markings like QR codes. It recognizes the image and then it pulls from a server. So from the internet, it pulls what to display on top of that page, and it merges the real world with the digital world. So imagine you have, let's say, a magazine like this, and you open it up and you're reading something, you've scanned it. Through your phone, this image will transform into a video, let's say, and you can, on your phone, press the video and view it, and it's actually displayed in real life. So the content kind of lives on the internet, but it's kind of merged into the print. Mm. Now I can change that at any time. It's not limited to just video. So I can have a video one day, tomorrow I can decide, you know what, I'm gonna have a contest, a flash contest go up. So if you scan this page between this and this date, you're going to be entered into something. You're gonna see something different. So I can change that on the server end. So whenever someone scans, the image hasn't changed, but what it pulls can be different. So it's really the next maybe level, I guess, from QR codes.
Definitely.
It's the next step up, the next generation, I guess.
Yeah.